You know, this all started on one bright Eid day when all of us, me, Salman Ahmed, Shahzad Hassan and Shoaib Mansoor, we all got together after years.
Seeing each other, hanging out with each other, reminiscing the old times, it all brought back so many memories of the golden times of our country.
Of our youth, when we were naive and hopeful. When we used to get together to create music for Pakistanis and the whole country used to sing Dil Dil Pakistan or Jazba Janoon with us.
Chand Sitara symbolizes many things on so many levels. The job of the sun is to shine, and the other objects reflect in the sunlight.
We are the sun, the people. We Pakistanis, as a nation of people, it is in the light of our unity that Chand Sitara will shine.
That's the message Shoaib Mansoor embedded in the lyrics of this song.
Dil, dil dara, chand, sitara.
And that day when the four of us had got together, we felt like the perfect time to join forces once again and go into the studio and record.
But then, one sad December morning, the whole nation was shocked to see what happened in Peshawar.
The moment of grief hit us so strongly, and at the same time,
the nation that has given us so much love and appreciation.
We saw it in pain.
We saw this nation in pain. But then we also saw the bond. It strengthened.
You can't harm any part of a body without making the whole body feel the pain. The love we used to feel as artists from Karachi to Peshawar, we felt the same, a wave of pain born out of that tragic day and running throughout Pakistan.
Ek baat magar pyaro, pyaro ko batana hai, wo chand ho ya tare, suraj ko dekhte.
We came together, we stood together, once again.
Men and women, children, didn't make a difference what community you belong to, what province you belong to.
And that's what we are, the bravest of all the nations. We are the survivors against all odds and high tides.
And this felt like the right time to give our nation some hope, which is our duty as artists. This is what we do.
As humans, it is our duty. Why? Because people know us, people love us. We have to help each other through common tragedies and struggles and rise once again.
Suraj to tum ho.
Bright times are not far, only if we decide to contribute individually, however we can.
Let there be qaumi nagme like Chand Sitara, like Dil Dil Pakistan, like Jazba Janoon.
Let there be lights and laughing children running through our streets.
Let there be chants and voices of millions shaking the grounds of our cricket stadiums. Let's bring those times back. You and I are one. One cause, one nation, वन पाकिस्तान, एक चांद एक सितारा।
Chand Sitara symbolizes many things on so many levels. The job of the sun is to shine, and the other objects reflect in the sunlight.
We are the sun, the people. We Pakistanis, as a nation of people, it is in the light of our unity the Chand Sitara will shine.
That's the message Shoaib Mansoor embedded in the lyrics of this song.
Dil, dil da. चांद सितारा दिल दिलदारा शाहकारा एक चांद एक सितारा
एंड दैट डे व्हेन द फोर ऑफ अस हैड गॉट टुगेदर वी फेल्ट लाइक द परफेक्ट टाइम टू जॉइन फोर्सेस वंस अगेन एंड गो इनटू द स्टूडियो एंड
एस ह्यूमंस इट इज आवर ड्यूटी. Why? Because people know us, people love us. We have to help each other through common tragedies and struggles and rise once again.
Suraj to tum ho lago.
The bright times are not far, only if we decide to contribute individually, however we can.
Let there be qaumi nagme like Chand Sitara. Like Dil Dil Pakistan, like Jazba Janoon.
Let there be lights and laughing children running through our streets.
Let there be chants and voices of millions shaking the grounds of our cricket stadiums. Let's
go.
But then, one sad December morning, the whole nation was shocked to see what happened in Peshawar.
The moment of grief hit us so strongly, and at the same time,
the nation that has given us so much love and appreciation.
We saw it in pain.
We saw this nation in pain. But then we also saw the bond, it strengthened.
You can't harm any part of a body without making the whole body feel the pain. The love we used to feel as artists from Karachi to Peshawar, we felt the same, a wave of pain. You know, this all started on one bright Eid day when all of us, me, Salman Ahmed, Shahzad Hassan and Shoaib Mansoor, we all got together after years.
Seeing each other, hanging out with each other, reminiscing the old times, it all brought back so many memories of the golden times of our country.
Of our youth, when we were naive and hopeful, when we used to get together to create music for Pakistanis, and the whole country used to sing Dil Dil Pakistan or Jazba Janoon with us.
Dil Dara. Shahkara.
Born out of that tragic day and running throughout Pakistan.
Ek baat magar pyaro. प्यारों को बताना है वो चांद हो या तारे सूरज को देखते हैं.
We came together, we stood together once again.
Men and women, children, didn't make a difference what community you belong to, what province you belong to.
And that's what we are. The bravest of all the nations. We are the survivors against all odds and high tides.
and this felt like the right time to give our nation some hope, which is our duty as artists. This is what we do.